13-year-old Lawrence Rook, out the door and off to school like most children early in the morning. But this ordinary schoolboy has an ingenious idea that could change his life. Pressing the bell automatically calls a mobile phone.
Hello?
Hi Lawrence, it's Warren here from BBC London News. I'm just at your front door, would you be able to let me in please?
Of course, I'll be right there.
So if you're not able to answer the door in person, those waiting outside, including would-be burglars, wouldn't know that you weren't there.
Well, it started over a year ago when my mum was expecting a parcel to be delivered and it was the second failed delivery. And instead of leaving a slip or something saying, please come to this post office and collect your parcel, I thought, why don't they call you?
Already he's received 20,000 orders for his smart bell, meaning he's in line to make £250,000.
What would you do with it?
I'll put some of it away for university and future things that I might want to do. And then the other half, I'll treat myself, really.
Boys often come up with these sorts of things. Oh, there's a good idea for this, and normally linked to a PlayStation or something like that, but this was quite different. We're very proud of Lawrence. He's handling it all very well so far. It's been quite an exciting week.
Inspiration for the idea came when his school ran a Dragon's Den-style competition, where it seems he's not the only inventor.
Of the seven finalists, three have got their products patented. One, the winner of the competition, is actually currently in negotiation with a factory in China to take his product to the marketplace at age 12. That's enormously exciting.
And it helps when you have a family friend who was once a young inventor on hand to offer advice.
I got in touch with my contacts over in the Far East who did build the prototype. It took a couple of months to do. We got the prototype back here in the UK. We sat and worked on it for a couple of months. We tweaked it a bit here and there.
So, in the future, ringing the bell to see if anyone's home Hello? Could have a whole different meaning.
No, I'm at school right now, I can't talk.
Warren Nettleford, right, BBC News. Bye.